Ladies and gentlemen, on stage here is the Anderson Junior College Choir, and we will be performing two songs, both from the Renaissance era. The first song is a French madrigal. Again, French madrigals are quite naughty. So this song is about two lovers playing a very endearing, loving game. So you'll be hearing a lot of catching, a lot of hide and seek. Sometimes I'm not too sure it's the guy chasing the girl or the other way around. And after singing such a song with some inappropriate proposals, our second song is most suitable because it's called O Lord the Maker. It's a song about a group of sinners, which is them, praying for peace and forgiveness. And of course, this song is by the English composer Mundi, and it highlights two inner quartets, which is meant to be sung by the deacon and the canon. And both deacons and canon are the ranked priests in the Anglican Church. So we hope you enjoy this song.